As I walk through the valley where I harvest my grain, take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. It's perfect for an Amish like me. My son finishes the electricity. At 4:30 in the morning, I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows. So long that even his equal thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land and it's a discipline. Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. But if I all of my church and you've been inside, and tonight we're gonna party like it's 1699. We've been in most of our lives living in an Amish paradise. Once or twice living in an Amish paradise. Sacrifice living in an Amish paradise. Discount price living in an Amish paradise. A local boy kicked me in the butt last week. I just smiled at him and I turned the other cheek. No cares, I curse him well. Laughing my ass off while he's burning in hell. So it's even if he deserved it. But he's a Jew, you know, it's unheard of. And my homies agree, I really look good in black. If you visit, you'll be bored to tears. We'll even play the phone bill in 300 years. Don't go to bed, we're just technologically impaired. There's no phone, no lights, no motor car, no single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's as primitive as can be. Spending most of our lives living in an Amish paradise. Running and bullying, living in an Amish paradise. Living in an Amish paradise. Very nice, living in an Amish paradise. Buggy, chicken, and lots of butter. Soon always another. I just think you really good. I'm a million times as more as thou art. I'm gonna be like poets for the afterlife. I might have to get a medieval on your hiney. And in most our lives living in an Amish paradise. And in dim nights living in an Amish paradise. An Amish paradise. Chicken fights living in an Amish paradise. Oh.